Sequence complete. The Planetary Defense Center is now fully operational.
Captain Qwark! I see you've reassembled your pathetic QForce. It's amazing that anyone would ever align themselves with you after all your treachery.
Now wait a minute. Qwark may be a little rough around the edges, but at least he's not hiding behind a mask. Well, I guess he is hiding behind a mask, but he's not afraid of the universe knowing who he is.
Oh, LOL. I'm not afraid.
Hold on, I know this guy.
Stuart Sergo? He used to be captain of the Captain Qwark Cadet Club.
You wrote some really disturbing fan fiction.
I was in a different place back then. All I wanted to do was be just like you. Then I watched as you were involved in scandal after scandal. And every time the galaxy just forgave you! You're nothing but one big epic fail! And this time, you're going to pay. Colin, close parentheses. I'm out.
The planet is now secure.
Show, Clank.
She's a beautiful ship. Where'd you get her?
Nice one, pal.
Thank you.
You can ward off aggressors by purchasing Versa barriers. You may also set perimeter mines to protect QForce embattlements.
I detect trouble ahead. My apologies. You left us no choice. All systems operational. Enemy neutralized.
Enemy dropship now on approach. Incoming enemies detected.
My apologies. You left us no choice. Perhaps we should purchase more defenses. One down. A gold bolt.
Mr. Zircon is now available. Enemy dropship now on approach.
I detect a gold bolt in the vicinity.
Incoming enemies on the left lane.
A gold bolt. Time to upgrade our defenses. Just what the technician ordered. Feel much better. This will come in handy.
Goodbye.
Eruptor is now available.
Mr. Zircon needs no nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon lives on fear.
Perhaps we should purchase more defenses. Pyro turret acquired. Deploying offensive tactics.
Mr. Zircon does not believe in shoot first, ask questions later. Asking questions is stupid.
My father would be so proud.
Fortune means death by Mr. Zircon.